You're going to hear lots of Irish puns today. Not because Jono is drunk again, but because it's St. Patrick's Day. Everything's going green.
To be sure.
Plenty of Aussies are joining the celebrations, including Studio 10's David Robinson. Robinson, in fact, who is at an Irish pub in Sydney. Top of the morning to you, David.
Top of the morning to you, Sarah Harris. We are having a party here this morning. Now, as you can see, we're having a bit of fun with Paddy's crack, which we've always said before. Now, we've got to say, I've got to ask you, actually, is Harris, is that an Irish name?
No, but I do have a little bit of Irish in me.
We all do. We can only hope for that, Sarah Harris. It doesn't matter. Buttrose, Rowe, Hildebrand, Harris, Robinson. We are all having Irish in this morning. It is St. Patrick's Day 2015. And we are celebrating at PJ Gallagher's, which have pubs all over Sydney. And they know how to bring in this beautiful green day here this morning. Now, we know from our Lord and Saviour, Mr. Abbott, that apparently the Irish only gave a song. Well, today we know they gave us so much more. We are going to have song, we're going to have dance, we're going to have food, we're going to have drink. And that's what we've got here this morning. We are having a party. Now, look here. These beautiful, cute little Irish kids. And hang on a minute. Lucas, what have you got there? A Guinness? Hold on, let me just have it. That's okay. That's just Coca-Cola. They started pretty young here in Ireland. Good on you, buddy. Happy St. Patrick's Day, buddy. Lucas. Now, we've got the Irish dancers here, which can only mean one thing. They're ready to dance, and I want to hear that now. All right, Paddy's crack. Let's drop the beat. try not to get kicked. Woo! We are having a fantastic time down here this morning. And remember, if you can't go to Ireland today, Ireland will come to you across all the pubs here in Sydney with PJ Gallagher's. Just go to pjgallaghers.com.au. Now, later on this morning, I'm going to try my very first Guinness, and we're going to have a look at some food and some more dancing and singing. It is St. Patrick's Day 2015, and the only place to be is here on Studio 10. Let's give it to Disney.
Thank you, Robert. We'll check back in with you soon. They say that a full Guinness is the equivalent of eating a steak dinner,
I found it, it's what, just after 9 o'clock, and Robbo started drinking. How is this different to any other day?
They used to give Guinness to mothers, to nursing mothers.
My mother used to swear by it. Have a glass of Guinness when you're pregnant.
Really?
It's iron.
And you've got a great hangover cure too with Guinness.
Guinness and champagne, yes. Mix it well and then drink it. Very good.
Yes. All right, it's St. Patrick's Day today. There we go. The green's happening. And celebrations are in full swing. God, can I get my words out today? Around the country. David Robertson is out and about for us this morning in Sydney. What are you up to, Robbo?
Well, good morning, Sarah Harris. We are having a very exciting time down here at PJ Gallagher's this morning. Now, we've heard, as I mentioned before, from our Lord and Saviour, Tony Abbott, that apparently the Irish only gave a song, but we know he's given us so much more, and that, of course, includes music from Paddy's Crack. Oh, the music from Paddy's Crack. Oh, I've never heard more beautiful music. But they've also given us food here this morning. We're settling down for a very nice Irish breakfast. So what we'd like to say, Mr. Abbott, if you're around, on behalf of PJ Gallagher's, on behalf of Network 10 and Studio 10, come on down and see what else the Irish can do. It's so much more than green ties, I might add. Let's have a little taste test here of that's an Irish sausage if I've ever put one in my mouth. Beautiful stuff. Now, all across the country, PJ Gallagher's across the country have got your Irish celebrations all sorted out, including this beautiful Irish breakfast all day long. Look how beautiful it is. Now, you might be surprised to know this, but I've never actually experienced a St. Patrick's Day in an Irish pub. This show is taking my shamrock virginity. I did say shamrock, just so you know. a little later, I'll be having my first ever Guinness. That's how excited I am. Wow. I'm excited, everyone. Happy St. Patrick's Day from PJ Gallagher's. pjgallaghers.com.au. And take us out, Paddy's Crack.
Who'd have thought an Irish breakfast looks exactly the same as a normal breakfast does, which is eggs and toast and sausages and that sort of stuff?
I think the fact that it, you know, it has about 6 kilograms of meat is what sets it apart.
And oh, really?
The plate is made from potato.
Day, and our reporter David Robinson is well and truly in the thick of it. Good morning, David. Who do you have there?
I've been on this for a while, Mr. Magna. How are you? Very nice to see you. Sorry, Sarah Harris, just having a chat to Mr. Magna. I'll see you later. All right, it is St. Patrick's Day here at PJ Gallagher's all around the country, pjgallaghers.com.au. Now, you might not know this, but I've never had a Guinness before, and it is the national drink of Guinness, and I'm joined by a very authentic Irish person, Mirren. Mirren, are you from Ireland?
I am indeed.
Oh, we've got an authentic one right here. Beautiful. Welcome to the show, Mirren.
Morning.
Now, we're going to have a go at pouring a Guinness, isn't it? It's quite an artistic way of doing it, isn't it?
Yeah, there's a special little way.
A special way. And we're going to, hold on, we're going to have fun with the crack, aren't we?
No, you're going to have the crack.
We're going to have the crack. Okay, yeah. So not fun with the crack.
No.
This foreign language is just... All right, I'm going to give you this for a moment, if you could go here. Okay, so I'm just going to pour it like this. Oh, wow. Okay, so you were pouring it like that. Am I going well so far?
Yeah, not too bad.
Okay. All right, and then... okay, that doesn't look too good, does it?
No, not really.
No, not really. Okay, well, we've got one here that you prepared earlier.
Yeah, started it.
You started it. Oh, so you just finish it up for me. This is beautiful. Are you taught this in school?
Yeah, it's compulsory.
Compulsory in school, beautiful. All right, now, before I have my first ever Guinness, I need a bit of an Irish soundtrack. So where's Paddy's crack? Come out here for me, please. There we go. All right. I'm going to go for it. That'll put hairs on your chest, I think. That's like licking the soil of Ireland here this morning. Now, remember, if you can't get to Ireland, you can come to PJ Gallagher's. They have got everything sorted for you, from food to drink to music to dancing. We have had an amazing time here this morning. If you'd like to find out more information, go to pjgallaghers.com.au, and everyone there in the studio, happy St. Patrick's Day!
You got a fish, and poor bugger. It looked like he needed to chew it. It was so thick, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's not the uninitiated.
Yeah. Too early in the morning.
Like drinking liquid Vegemite. Delicious.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's great.
It's not. It's gorgeous.
Beautiful. Yeah. Mm.